Today I'm going to show you how you can switch SIM preferences in Samsung Galaxy M15. So when you first open settings, go to the connections and select SIM manager. Now as you can see, I have a preferred SIMs for calls, messages and mobile data. So if you want to switch priority of any SIM card, just choose any function and choose first or second SIM card. That's it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.